Happy morning to all. How are you all? I hope you all are well, isn't it? Okay, babies, welcome back to our recent class. Okay, today we are going to see some fruits. Do you all like to eat fruits? Yes, fruits are different color and different shapes and different tastes. Fruits are very healthy, isn't it? The first one, look here. What's this? Apple. What's the color of apple? Apple is red in color. What's this fruit name? Apple. What's the name of this fruit? Apple. And the next one? Mango. Which is our national fruit? Which is our national fruit? Mango is our national fruit. What's the color of mango? Mango is yellow in color. Apple, mango, and then banana. Do you all like to eat banana? Yes. Which animal like banana? Which animal like banana? Yes, monkey. Monkey like banana. Banana. What's the color of banana? Yellow in color. Very good. And the next one, strawberry. What's the name of this fruit? Strawberry. Okay. Next, we are going to see some vegetables. Vegetables are also very healthy. So you should take vegetables daily. Okay, Kanna? Yes. The first one, onion. What's the name of this vegetable? Onion. And then potato. What's the name of this vegetables? Potato. We make French fries and breakfast from the use of potato. And then ladies' fingers. What's the vegetable? Ladies' fingers. And then cabbage. What is this? Cabbage. It has so many leaves, isn't it? What's the color of cabbage? Cabbage is green in color. Very good. Next, we are going to see some flowers. Do you all like flowers? Yes. Which is our national flower? Which is our national flower? Yes. Lotus is our national flower. The first one, hibiscus. What's the name of this flower? Hibiscus. Rose. Rose are in different colors, isn't it? There are red, yellow, pink, orange, white. Isn't it, Kanna? Yes. Hibiscus. And then rose. Hibiscus. Rose. Okay. Wow. What is this? This is our national flower, isn't it? What's the name of this flower? Lotus. What's the name of this flower? Lotus. What's the color of lotus? Lotus is pink in color. And then marigold. What's the name of this flower? Marigold. Okay, Kanna. Next, we are going to see some domestic animal. Domestic animal lives in homes, which is belongs to human beings, isn't it, Kanna? Yes. The first one, donkey. What is this animal? Donkey. And then cow. Which animal gives milk? Which animal gives milk? Very good. Cow gives us milk. Cow gives us milk. And then which is your favorite pet animal? Which is your favorite pet animal? Dog. Very good. And then cat. Very good. Cat is also domestic animal. Donkey, cow, dog. Okay. The next one, wild animals. Wild animals are living in forest. Wild animals are living in forest. The first one, giraffe. Giraffe has very long neck, isn't it, Kanna? Yes. This one, giraffe. Then, which is our national animal? Which is our national animal? Tiger. Very good. Tiger is our national animal. And then, which is the king of the forest? Which animal is king of the forest? Very good. Lion. Giraffe, tiger, lion. These are wild animals. Very good. And then next, we are going to see some insects. What is this? These are insects. Lady bug. What's this insect? Lady bug. The name of this insect is ladybug. Muslims and then most important festival of Muslims.